What's going on? So today I'm going to be listening to Circle the Drain by Wage War. Really enjoyed their last track, High Horse. The production sounds huge. Britt's vocals is amazing. And the guitar work was very fun. And I'm very curious to see what direction this band is really going to go to. But anyways, let's get straight into it. Ooh.
I had a dream where we were side by side. Would you believe in a world where we weren't blind? I saw us free
from hate inside. Singing clean vocals.
It was all just in my mind.
Ooh, Cody. Like that guitar lead. Ooh. Oh, man. Ooh, that riff. It's very fun and a bit bouncy.
We fill our heads with lies and chemicals, wondering the side effects withdraw.
So this is a softie. I'm personally not a hater of pressure, but sometimes I feel like the album isn't, I don't know, I felt like it could have been better. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We're getting a breakdown? Oh. Oh, Cody's vocals in the background.
If we really want to change, we gotta learn from our mistakes. Can we start over?
Ooh. Oh, man. Okay. That was Circle the Drain by Wage War. Solid song. Really, really liked it. And I don't think this is going to represent the whole entire album at all. I'm not going to make any expectations of this album. I think a lot of people had a lot of expectations for Pressure, and for a lot of people, expectations it didn't live up to the hype, I guess. But I'm not going to do that with this band, and I think Pressure was a good album, but I felt like there was something missing lyrically. I felt like the lyrical content wasn't as strong compared to Blueprints and Deadweight. But I'm very curious to see what this fourth album is going to be like. I just hope it's a bit more stronger lyrically, and I don't know. I'm not going to make any expectations about the music, really. But yeah, if you have any suggestions, please put them down, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.